My father told me I was a timid child. At school they said I had no style. I was dreaming to be those cool kids, but I kind of fucked up my whole teenage life. Now I've been